Let's talk about the characters of Arthur Miller's Death of a Salesman. Willie Loman. Willie has become confused, often blurring past and present, and much of the play's sadness stems from watching this character struggle to fend off reality. He's lost his salary, been demoted to straight commission, and is no longer making any sales. He borrows money from his neighbor, and pending bills emphasize his failures as well as his deep disillusionment with the trajectory of his life. Willie's the father of two adult sons, Biff and Happy. Willie's own father abandoned him when he was still young, and his older brother Ben led a life of adventure in Alaska and Africa. During a trip to find his father, Willie met Dave Singleman, a successful traveling salesman, and he determined to become one himself. He hoped to gain financial success and a reputation. Frequently away from home, Willie had an affair with another woman. When his son Biff discovered his infidelity, their relationship changed forever. Willie's delusion builds as the play progresses, and he eventually commits suicide to provide his family with the payout from his life insurance policy. Linda Loman. Linda's primary role is to support and defend her husband no matter what. She's aware of many of Willie's secrets, and she works diligently to maintain the illusion of his success. In their marriage, she allows him a level of authority and control that he doesn't enjoy in his professional life, and this makes her an equal partner in the family's delusions. Linda seems to believe that the lies are what keep Willie alive. To this end, she tries to repair the relationship between Willie and their two sons, going as far as to tell Biff that his life is in your hands. Biff Loman. Biff is the Loman's older son, 34 years old at the time of the play. As a child, Biff idolized his father and worked hard to please him, especially through his high school football career. Taking after his father, Biff as a young man valued being liked more than adhering to ethical rules, and he became a petty thief, something Willie overlooked. But the discovery of his father's infidelity caused a lifelong rift, and Biff struggles against the image of his father as a phony and a fake. Biff is also like his father in his love of the outdoors. He's not yet settled in life because business leaves him unfulfilled. Biff's desire to change, to come clean and face the realities of the past, and also to follow a different path to happiness, causes conflict with everyone else in his family, but especially with his father. And this father-son dynamic is arguably the emotional crux of the play. Happy Loman. Happy, the Loman's younger son, is a 32-year-old womanizing deceiver who shares many of his father's worst characteristics. Happy seldom presents the truth about himself, and he's driven by a desire to be superior, which means sexual conquests and infidelities that humiliate executives. Happy shows none of Biff's desire for change. Even after Willie's suicide, Happy remains committed to his father's shallow dream to come out number one man.